When we look precisely at your lyrics, we have a feeling that the lyrics can be separated from the music, mm-hmm. actually, like, as if it was poetry.
Definitely. I started in poetry, so I've always been an avid reader and writer. So I used to write short stories, long stories, poems, and then I've always had a musical fascination. My mother is a singer, so I grew up with a lot of music in my home, and it always seemed very natural for me to marry the words to the music. I just needed to figure out a way to make it work for me.
En fait, je viens de là, j'ai commencé avec la poésie, mais en fait, je suis une lectrice avide de poésie, de nouvelles, de romans. Et comme j'ai grandi dans un univers où la musique était omniprésente, avec une maman qui elle-même était chanteuse, si j'ai bien compris, du coup, j'ai associé très facilement le monde, quelque part, de l'écriture, de la lecture, avec celui de la musique.
Quels sont les événements, les situations qui font que vous écrivez ? Ça vous donne envie.
What are the situation, the events around you that make you want to write?
Just living, breathing. I love seeing the interaction between people, human beings, what they will do in a situation, feeling, growing, loving, pain, you name it.
Oui. En fait, c'est simplement la vie qui me donne envie d'écrire, le fait de respirer, d'interagir avec les gens, le fait de ressentir les réactions des gens, ce qu'ils ressentent en termes de douleur, mais aussi des sentiments, l'amour.
Une dernière question, une avant-dernière question. Il y a de la mélancolie dans la musique, probablement dans votre texte.
There's a feel of melancholy in your lyrics, in your music too.
I would have to say this new record, Nola, it has a mood to it, and that's intentional. I grew up watching a lot of films, and so there's things that I pull from films that I like, a lot of the nuances, the subtleties, and I really am interested in creating audio cinema, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. So I want the story to not just be from the narrative, but from a feeling. When you listen to the music, so I'm very careful when I select the music that I write to.
En fait, j'aime beaucoup le cinéma, donc du coup, je crois que je crée à peu près ce qu'on peut ressentir à la vision d'un film, c'est-à-dire pas seulement la reproduction des sentiments, mais aussi des nuances, de subtilité, des touches de subtilité qui peuvent apparaître autrement que dans les paroles.
Et puis dernière question, on doit parler de Wax Taylor.
The last one, the very important last question for Gérard is Wax Taylor. Your collaboration with that?
Which one? We have two. There's the first one from the Hope and Sorrow album called The Games You Play, which has been very, very, it's been an interesting journey with that song. And there's a new one on his new album out now called In the Mood for Life. And it's the first single called This Train, featuring me and Ali Harder. There's a video rotating, yeah. JC, Wax Taylor, he found me through MySpace. He bought my first album. And he told me that he really enjoyed it and he was interested in collaborating and we just have been working together since.
Alors JC, donc JC pour les intimes, qui est breton d'ailleurs, Wax Taylor, il y a eu deux collaborations en fait, The Game We Play et In The Mood For Life, et il m'a rencontré par MySpace, donc il s'est dit qu'il a acheté mon premier album, il s'est dit qu'il fallait qu'on fasse quelque chose ensemble, voilà qui est fait, ce qui a donc conduit cette collaboration.
The tan be my bearing, look around, take it all in, and let it inspire the sound. Touch your soul in a way, have you say it's profound, then you'll know how I flow is where it really is down. It's like a meditation, the words shaping, sitting, chilling on their sides, waiting for me to tilt and bend and rearrange. Watch the picture change, even without removing the frame, like I'm David Blaine. This ain't a tricky game, or even make-believe creative energy. Can't hide it up my sleeve, so I'll wear it all over me. For everyone to see, ain't hiding from nobody. Cheapest form of therapy can take a thought and twist it to a melody. While everyone is telling me I rise against all odds. I'm not Jamaican, but I got three jobs. One of which has me eternally tilling the sod. Cause anything less would be my children I rob. can't live with that. And the fact I brought them in, not wishing they could go back or contemplate a backtrack. I'll rest when I'm dead, or maybe write this rhyme after I put my kids to bed. Folks were sleeping on my plate, that was when I made a touchdown. Had nothing to say until I made a touchdown. I will move to this game all the way to make a touchdown. It's only getting better, suggest you stick around. Folks were sleeping on my plate, that was till I made a touchdown. Had nothing to say up until I made a touchdown. I will move to this game all the way to make a touchdown. It's only getting better, suggest you stick around. Get up to grass till they see the defeat that knocks. He's like my Belgian brother, so I roll up to his spot. Concoct some southern goodness, even hot out of the pot. Not even more drooling at the dinner table, giving props. What if it's a gift if you don't share what you got? So I leave some recipes for La Familia and we play indie shop. Minus the rumors and the drama and we smoke a ton of pot. Vanilla envelope of heroes, stacking my tour knot. Check the currency converter, exit my shop, jaw drop. US dollar is so weak, kill my plans to shop. Promoters paying me in euros, so I come home on top. Not to mention loot from vinyl at every tour stop. Get the beauty from my mom and stage presents from my pops. Even when the spotlight's on, but casually it's flip flops. Cause no matter where I go, the Cali in me never stops. Folks were sleeping on my plate, that was till I made a touchdown. Had nothing to say up until I made a touchdown. Always to the same, all the way to make a touchdown. It's only getting better, I suggest you stick around. Folks were sleeping on my plate, that was till I made a touchdown. Had nothing to say up until I made a touchdown. Always to the same, all the way to make a touchdown. It's only getting better, I suggest you stick around. Touchdown.
Done. Shut it down.